Fears of a winter surge of COVID-19 cases may be getting even closer. LA County reporting more than 5,000 new cases today. Hospitalizations are also up, and so is the 7-day average of people testing positive for the virus. LA County has already moved into the CDC's medium virus activity level after weeks in the low category. The county could move into the high category as early as this week. And if that happens, health officials will reimpose an indoor mask mandate.